comes to decision making, your preferences would affect the process, the attitude, and of course then the decision that you'll make in the end. Can you see now why so often in a workplace where you know different people have input, why so often decisions are unpopular? Because we don't understand this very, very fundamental thing about decisions, is that we bring a lot of things to the table, but that doesn't mean that other person is wrong. How do I make this work for me? And this is what we're going to do this morning, is look at the process of decision making to get to a decision in the end that everybody feels I've had a say in that process. Okay? Excellent.